What's up YouTube, DeLorean fan coming back at you. Doing this vid is a contest response video for Lysol 15. His link will be to the side to the video. He is giving away a box of 2008 Leaf Limited football, among other prizes. I guess he's going to just random off a whole bunch of stuff and just push it out the door to people, which is awesome. He just wanted a quick little video of this and that and the other thing about you in relation to the hobby, so we'll get right into it. Lysol, first of all, and everyone else, I guess, my name is Ryan, for those of you that didn't know that. I am 28, and I've been collecting since about 4th grade. I'll let you guys do the math on that. I suck at math. I got into collecting on a very, very fluke. I went to a birthday party in 4th grade, and one of the party favors, as it were, was a pack or two, if memory serves, of 1990 Tops, which is those right there. For those of you who are too young to know, and for those of you that have done too much since then to remember. I collected for 5, 6, 7 years. And then the hobby just went a little by the wayside. Got into high school, of course, graduation, college, you know, first job, all that, and collecting just went by the wayside. I just on a fluke in like 2000, early 2000s, somewhere in there, I was standing in line. I looked at a pack of cards and it was like $2.50, and I just backed away. I just had no idea cards went up that much, since I was like paying, you know, when I started buying these again, they're like 75 cents a pack. I got back in about a year ago on another fluke of a viewing of the YouTube. Was just typing in this and that just to, you know, give myself a break from music videos, and came upon the vid of the guy who broke the box of 08 UD Premier that had the Albert Pujols 101 logo man and also the Babe Ruth in the same box. And I just kind of got back into it from there. And boy, did I need a re-education. I couldn't believe the prices of some things and one pack boxes and just, and wow, it just blew me away. But now that I'm a little re-educated on it, I'm starting to accept things a little more. Long story short. I collect baseball, football, a little bit of NASCAR, and hopefully once I get some more steady income and a full-time job, I'm going to start collecting bench warmers, if you know what that is. Go ahead and quickly show you my favorite card as of right now. It is out of 05, Topps Retired Signatures. This is a chrome, I don't know if this is a chrome, but it's a chrome finish card, once again, of Jim Abbott, and it is autographed. I'm showing you that card for two reasons. One, I admire Jim Abbott. One, because he's a lefty, he's a southpaw, just like me. And secondly, I admire him because he was born without a right hand, for those of you that didn't know. And even with that natural handicap, or disability, whatever you want to call it, he was still able to pitch in the major leagues for over a decade. And, you know, frankly, I just want some of you to think about that. Next time you just say I can't. I think that's really cool, and I'm really glad I could get a higher end card of his for such a good price. That's the book. That's not what I paid for, but regardless. So hope you guys liked the vid. Hope this qualifies. There wasn't really any kind of a cutoff. There wasn't any kind of rules or how many subs you had to have. Big shout out to you on that and him. And guys, peace, happy collecting, and we'll catch you later. DeLorean fan is